Gasconade County, R1 School District. I am the supervisor for in-school suspension. Where we are standing is part of where we have to walk every day with students. We walk from my room back here to the school every morning. We walk from the school to my room every day at lunch. We come back in, and then we go back to the room and come back at the end of the day. Days like today, that's fine, but days when it's storming, it's not good. Days that it's snowing and there's sleet, it's not good. So this is part of what I would like to show you as to why I support the bond issue. It's a large room, which I like, but the things that I would like to see change, or the reason I would like to get out of here, are the roof leaks, for one. I have on both sides of the room, we have leaks. When it rains very hard, we have water coming in through the doors, and as you can see, this door has, you can see sunlight through it, so it's not exactly good for heating and air. We lose a lot of energy through that. There's a lot of dust because it's hard to keep the room clean, even though it is cleaned every day. Thank you for your support. I would like for you to support the bond issue. There is no tax increase on this. The things that we have shown you very quickly are just a few of the things. It is safer to be inside. Here are my umbrellas because of the rain I told you about earlier. We have a supply of umbrellas for when we walk over. And then, like I said about the door, we have a lot of energy loss. So if you support the bond issue, it will be safer for the kids, safer for me, and it would be a much better day for everybody.